为收集编制电子的布料，慈青在祖屋内逐户拜访。
I didn't really go like door to door to ask for donations of cloth before. This is actually my first time. Basically, it's very different because like you need to explain your project. What are you going to do about it? But after the stay home cook project, it made me want to know more like what the migrant workers have been doing. Like basically try to care for them more. And I would say like how I can contribute basically is to put in even more effort on this art project itself.
离家不亲是一项社会参与计划，透过各阶段的集体创作，将新加坡不同群体的作品结合在慈济人文青年中心里。
Today's Stay Home Quilt Open House is actually a celebration, I feel, of a journey that we took in the last 7 months to get members of very different community to come in and share their reflections. It's like an end, but it's also a beginning. So I'm really looking forward to having more people to know about the work.And join in the participation.
希望借由工作坊及实体展出的形式，让到访的民众能够遇见同时空下不同人物的故事。大爱新闻吴家汉、陈雅英，新加坡报道。